New photos of the suspect involved in a bank robbery at Truist Bank on Emerald Coast Parkway in Destin. According to officials, around 5 p.m. Wednesday, the suspect, a white male wearing a blue floral shirt and surgical mask, handed a teller a note demanding money. The suspect then left out the front door. No one was injured. No weapons were displayed. Anyone with information is asked to contact the Okaloosa County Sheriff's Office or Emerald Coast Crime Stoppers.